Welcome to Gallabox. In this video, we are going to learn how conversation charges work with the WhatsApp Business API. Ready to dive in? Let's go! Charges on WhatsApp Business API are based on conversations and not on individual messages, like SMS or email. Wondering what exactly a conversation is? Let me explain. A conversation is a 24-hour chat thread between you and your customer. This conversation starts and gets charged when your messages are delivered. There are four types of conversations: marketing, utility, authentication, and service. Marketing conversations are for spreading the word about your brand, like announcing new products or running promotions. Utility help keep customers informed about things like order updates or payment reminders. Authentication are used to verify users with one-time passcodes during logins. Service help resolve customer inquiries and support issues. Marketing, utility, and authentication conversations can also be called as business-initiated conversations. They all need to be started with a template message. Once a template is sent and delivered, you can continue to send messages of that category for 24 hours without incurring additional charges. On the other hand, service conversations can also be known as user-initiated conversation. They start when a customer messages you first. This opens up a 24-hour service window, in which you can respond with non-template or free-form messages. Let's understand this better with some examples. Same category templates. If you send an utility template, an utility conversation starts. Sending another utility template, later within 24 hours of the first message, won't open a new conversation, since the utility conversation pricing is already active. Service within marketing. If you start with a marketing template, and later a customer messages you, the service window opens, allowing you to send free-form replies. However, this is not charged as service conversation, as the marketing conversation still remains active. A conversation is only charged as service when none of the business initiated, that is, marketing, utility, or authentication, pricing window is open. Utility within marketing, sending in utility template, while a marketing conversation is active, will open a new utility conversation, while keeping the marketing conversation going separately. Opening a service conversation, a customer messages you, a 24-hour service window opens for free-form messages. You respond back with a free-form or non-template message after that, a new service conversation is charged since no other conversation pricing is in effect. Rate of each conversation will vary based on conversation category and country or region of the customer of yours. And here are some perks you should know about and make most of. Each WhatsApp business account gets 1,000 free service conversations per month. If a customer reaches out via a click to WhatsApp ad or Facebook CTA, and you reply within 24 hours, you get a 72-hour window in which you can send any type of message without extra charges. This is called as free entry point conversation. To sum it up, conversations are nothing but a 24-hour threads. They are of four types: marketing, utility, authentication, and service. Business-initiated conversations need to be started with a pre-approved template. An incoming customer message starts a 24-hour service window, in which you can send free-form or non-template replies. Multiple conversations can be active at same time. Enjoy 1,000 free service conversations monthly. Free entry point conversations last 72 hours, so make the most of it and plan your customer engagement accordingly. Thanks for watching, and we hope this helps you make the most of WhatsApp.